The search for an inmate who escaped from the Spokane County Courthouse ended within minutes. The sheriff's office says they quickly flooded the streets to try and find 38-year-old Alex Heglund. Within a half an hour, a canine unit tracked him down to a backyard less than a mile away. He now faces felony escape charges.